great pleasure for me to be back once again in beautiful, thriving Hyderabad for BioAsia 2012. We know that biotechnology has tremendous potential. We are aware of the contribution that biotechnology has been making to the health sector, to the agricultural sector, and in general to the well-being of mankind. And also we know that biotechnology has the potential to eradicate a number of diseases which afflict people in the world today through genomic changes. We know the wide range of biodiversity that is available, especially in the Asian region, which we can draw on. There is also the traditional knowledge that we can make use of to benefit mankind. So, biotechnology, not only in the health sector, but even in agriculture, in veterinary medicine, in so many other areas, will have the potential in the future to make a difference. But we are acutely aware that major diseases like